was Jimmy Diesel from Mojave. Up to the summit of Tahoe. Then I headed down the hill to San Bernardino. I was pushed by 20 tons of rock and stone. Well, the warning buzzer sounded. I was low on air. I checked the pressure gauges. No pressure there. I looked at the deep and rocky canyon down below. I said, man, what a way to go. I saw a red light in my side view mirror. I knew there was a highwayman behind. Well, I tried to shift her down one time but missed it. And she really started to unwind. Well, that patrolman passed me like I was a sitting still. His siren started screaming as he went on down that hill. That highwayman, he had a crazy notion I could see. He was gonna try to clear the road for me. I read a sign, trucks 20 miles an hour. I watched the hand go round and hit the peg. That patrol car was a burning up the highway. And I was right there on his license tag. Well, I started once to ditch, but then I lost my nerve. I sideswiped the bobtail as I straightened up the curve. I opened up my eyes and I was back on level ground. But it took 5 more miles to shut her down. That highwayman walked up and put his hand out. And I reached out and shook it like a man. Well, he shook me loose and said, let's see your license. Yeah, and don't get wise with me, I'll run you in. Now, where's your registration? Who owns that machine? He wrote me up a ticket longer than a witch's dream. Well, there's a lot of things in this old world that I don't understand. Yeah, and one of them's a doggone highwayman. Yeah, and one of them's a doggone highwayman.